In 1982, I lived in Knoxville, Tennessee. There was a World's Fair. They built the Sun Sphere. And at the time, I had the world's largest Smurf collection. Now, I say it was the world's largest because there was an article in Life magazine that year about a girl in Van Nuys who claimed to have the world's largest Smurf collection. She only had 167, I had 382. I had albums, I had Shrinky Dinks, I had posters. I was very obsessive about it, I had a lot.